All right, YouTube, the unbelievable is about to happen. We have a Air Canada Express Bombardier-8 Q400 ready to go on runway 23. In between that, we have the Lufthansa SP-33-300 going up. And in between that, we have 23 aircraft lined up for runway 23, followed by Speedbird, 5 Charlie Alpha, and the British Airways Boeing 787-8 Dreamliner. And followed by an Air Canada Airbus A330-300. So we have a total of around 22 to 25 aircraft, and this is the perfect time to get some shots. Yes, guys, even I have to say that, because I have been taking pictures. It's just unbelievable.